with what she said? Or was it just a lot of the same?
No, I didn't even. No, I don't think. I don't think you missed anything.
Okay.
She was just trying to figure out what she's gonna do because I think Rachel. She's the one who will mostly interview. I think.
Okay. Cool. I'm just gonna breathe real heavy into the mic.
that's gonna believe I've been doing my time. I'm undercover. She ain't mine. I'm up above her, but I don't need to hear it, and I know she don't need me. She's well read, I've been advised. Evil walks and it's magnetized. I'm barely moving. At the end of the day, my mind won't shut off, but I'm always that way. I grew up in Medina, I've been running downtown. Everything's been spinning since I hit new ground. And if I spend another night in the city, stumbling down the street, I'm just wasting my time. My time. I'm undercover. She ain't mine. I wanna love her, but I don't need to hear it, and I know you don't need me. She don't need me. I earned my right to say it. Wish you'd send me a sign. Back and forth, both swaying, gotta keep it in time. But I don't need to hear it, and I know you don't need me.
Undercover. We're here doing a show called it was gonna be called Ray Flanagan and Friends, but now I think we're gonna call it Ray Flanagan and Then There Were Two.
Yeah, Ray Flanagan and one friend.
I've got my good friend Daniel Rylander here, amazing songwriter. The way it's gonna go is I'm gonna play a couple of tunes here, and Daniel's gonna play a couple tunes here, and then we're gonna go in the other room and we're gonna talk about some stuff. Gretchen Plus was supposed to be here, but she had a gig that went late and couldn't make it, but that's all right. We're sad she's not here, but we're going to say lots of bad things about her, too, so it's going to be all right. This is a song called Take Me In.
Take me out of the running. You know I've had my fun. You're the only work that I've left to do. It's a level-headed game, and the time is gonna change. I'm just kicking dirt to say it's true. Take me in. Take me in. Take me in. Take me in. Barefoot and sore, trying to start a war between the liars and the people who know. It's a chosen few, and one of them might be you, but there are so many places we've left to go. Take me in. 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 I got love that you want. We can make it on the fly. We're just two rearrangers. I got eight lives, honey. I've been
And in the morning you'll be the death of me. Out for glory I'll wave my flag outside of your window. You have lately been sleeping in, and the ice is getting thin, baby. Ice is pretty thin. Why don't you take me in? Take me in. Take me in. Take me in. Take me in.
Yeah, that's kind of a jam, I think. I'm going to do this tune. What tune am I going to do here? This is... This is a tune called Next to Nothing, about how, a lot of us spend a lot of time waiting, but you can, you know, it's only, but most things are only a matter of time.
She might come. Might go, she might stay where you already know where to find her. Fall flocks around the floodplain. She pricks your fingers, worth the pain. Such a feel, so suspicious, it's real. She walks soft. She talks cool, she stalks sheep and sends them through hills that are winding, through dreams of valley lows to the top of the world where no one goes but her. I hold with all my might till I burst through the door. 'Cause it's only so long and it's only so lonely to be next to nothing. For your space, for your time, and all the shouldered weapons aimed at the truth. Fixing to shoot. She might hide, well she might show. She might keep you where she already knows. She can find you in a field of dumb cane, trying to speak with your half a brain. Such feel, it's real, it's real. But I hold my tongue till I scream out my lungs. 'Cause it's only so long and it's only so lonely to be next to nothing. Place for your role in all the violent efforts to rescue my youth. There's no bright line rule. Already know you can find her wildflowers after the rain. She breaks your hinges and she sings your pain away. She's got such feel. And it's real. Thanks, man.
Yeah.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Ray Flanagan. I'm here. I'm going to play a couple more tunes here. We've got Daniel Rylander in the studio. We're going to be playing at the Happy Dog next Friday, December 9th. So this is a commercial for our music. This is a tune about a guy, or I suppose it could be about a girl, but it's about someone who's away from home a lot, and the rift that can form in a family. What I meant to say to you was wrong. It's a good thing I can keep my mouth shut. Myself in the corner for so long as a punishment for someone else's cut. I'm a long way off in the distance, and I'm making my way back. There's a heart whole worn from the kisses that I've thrown away. Wish you would stay. That's what I meant to say. What I tried to build here was a home. Can't blame the hammer when it's resting in my hand. I took to iron wilderness to roam, stopping in places, talking to people I can't stand. And I'm a long way off in the distance, and I'm making my way back. There's a heart whole worn from the kisses that I've thrown away. Wish you would stay. That's what I meant to say. Habits and choices are all the same. You can chalk it up to a bad hand dealt. There's a million voices, can't clear your name from what I felt. I'm guilty of viewing you as a doll. Can't speak to you, not thinking of the touch. Put down a few so I can't feel my arms. Let my guard down long enough to say too much. I'm a long way off in the distance, and I'm making my way back. There's a hard hole worn from the kisses I've thrown away. Wish you would stay. That's what I meant to say. That's what I meant to say. Nice. I'm just trying to warm it up. This is a song. I'm heading down to Little Rock, Arkansas this weekend with a guy named Roger Hoover. And this is a song that part of it was inspired by. I was down there in Arkansas, not quite in Little Rock, but in the middle of nowhere in Arkansas, and we stopped at this gas station. And like, there was all these terrible things in the restroom. First of all, you walk into a gas station. It was a Love's gas station in Arkansas, and if you walk in there and you feel unwelcomed anyways, it's like they can smell that you're
right.
Not
yeah.
of their kin. and I went in the stall in there, and it was just like all these like, just like the most hateful things you can imagine, like things that are just 200 years behind on history. And, but then also like praise Jesus and all this stuff too. So like, so it's just like real backwards. But it's also for all of the things about the South that are that way, there are lots of like cultural things that are awesome about it down there too. And it's kind of like being in a different country. So I'm looking forward to going down there this weekend. But this is a song that was kind of inspired by that, just thinking about how we live in a time that like things get really overblown. Like something can happen and then it just gets taken like to the most extreme level,
right?
Just for whatever reason, because of the internet or whatever it is, everything's intensified.
Yeah.
Song called Over the Hill. Gather a load and I'm dodging cars, losing the sun behind me. Don't think too much about the point of it all. I just wait around until I get a call. Go over the hill on the wrong side of the road again. Money drives us to love and hate. Can't afford new jeans, I've been losing some weight. I hate to admit it, I ain't quite what I used to be. Nothing you hear is what's really real. The only thing that matters is that thing you feel when you've been over the hill on the wrong side of the road again. Some writing on a bathroom wall at a Love's down in Arkansas. I've been sick to my stomach trying to forget what I saw. Guess everybody ain't too fond of everybody else when you're miles apart. I don't think that it helps to be over the hill on the wrong side of the road again. There's been some things said that have been less true. When I look in your eyes, I feel like a kid again. But I still don't think too much about the whole point of it all. I was thinking of you when I ran into the wall. I've been getting used, but I've been making calls from up on a tight rope, trying not to fall. I got stopped in a swamp for doing 75, and he let me off the hook when I had no cheese to hide. Someday we'll all travel freely down the road, and we'll stop where we want without getting towed, instead of over the hill on the wrong side of the road again. Over the hill on the wrong side of the road.
Break a rule?
I don't know.
I said very nice.
Oh, I thought you said bad.
Oh, no.
I can't hear so good sometimes. No, it's okay. I was hoping that you said that, and I was like, oh.
Okay. That's where this night's gonna go.
I was in. I was gonna follow. My name is Ray Flanagan. Welcome to the Ray Flanagan and Daniel Rylander extravaganza here on Live from Cleveland. And also featuring the ghost of Gretchen Plus.
Right, we've got a chair for her.
Yeah, we've got a chair here. It's actually the nicest chair, and it's unoccupied.
Right.
Funny how that works out. this is a Cleveland song. I feel like I'm trying to keep things upbeat, but I don't know. This is a song I did some. I taught some kids on the East Side today in East Cleveland. I was driving around, and it's actually inspired by the Waterloo area of Cleveland, over by the Beachland, kind of. But if you go from there, and if you drive like straight down, just all the way down the street into downtown, you realize like there's a lot of things that are that were there at one time that are no longer there anymore. And it's just kind of when you really think about it, and I know like they've been doing a really good job of revitalizing a lot of those areas, but this could really be about any city, I think. But just thinking about that. Cracks like veins throughout the arms of the city, frantic in every direction it can't distract about. Waking up with nothing and it's there the next day. You feel like you're forced to stay. The lake shore's bought wasn't always that way. Look at your neighbors and they dying on the vine, dying on the vine. Either dead or dying. Days and light punch through the window and it's biting through the floor. It's a caving roof and some tainted glass. Chains upon the door. Well, it's time to take a better look before this whole place falls. Artists thriving on thinning times or painting on the walls. Outside, either dead or dying on the vine. Dying on the vine. Dying on the vine. Either dead or dying. Hands in your pockets across the lot, looking for something to say. It's a meeting spot about all we've got and some hurt from a different day. Streets you cruise with your new shoes, blues it weighs down a heavy ton. It's a chance that ain't fair, not anywhere, just praying to keep your gun away from every.
Thanks, man. Well, thank you all. I'm Ray Flanagan. That concludes my portion of the noise making. And up next, we've got the amazing Daniel Rylander over here. On his big old Epiphone, 200?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We're going to be doing a show together at the Happy Dog, December 9th. And we've also got Gretchen Plus on the bill. With that, the sounds and songs of Daniel Rylander.
Thank you, Ray.
Yeah, it's a pleasure sitting here and listening to you, man. So.
Oh, likewise.
I could know just strawberry skyline. He waits for you.
An older tune. The
beautiful, man.
Thank you. Yeah, title track off of my first record that I put out. So yeah, it's called Strawberry Skyline. This next one's called For a Moment You Were Mine.
Your hands are shaking, my heart's breaking down. Silence in the sound of the rain that falls so hard and hits the floor. Is it my fault if I want you more? The time is now, we're all alone. The door is locked, hang up your phone, and I'll prove to you. That color in your eyes, like the deep blue of a midnight sky. And girl, I love you like no other. So let me melt in your arms. Keep me safe from all harm. Let me melt in your arms. Last time. this one last time with me before I'm just a memory. 'Cause when we used to touch, I came alive. For a moment, you were mine.
Yeah. Thanks. So this is a new one that we'll talk more about later, but This is my newest single that I just put out. It's got a kind of a funky story behind it. I wrote it while a friend of mine asked, or challenged me more rather, to write a song about this funky candy dish that I got at a White Elephant gift exchange that I did participated in last Christmas, and I ended up liking it and taking it more seriously, probably more seriously than I should have, but
it's all right.
Yeah, this is White Elephant.
It was a chilly night in the dead of winter, going out to a gift exchange at the pastor's house. The mood was light and a coziness did fill the air. Found myself a place in a rocking chair, and you were all I knew. So I fell in love with you. I made up my mind, check my pulse for warning signs, put on a happy face and assumed that place. The room got quiet as I chose myself a gift that night. I found my Christmas wish in a candy dish, and I could not refuse. So you just had Christmas time and coffee, morning light and candy canes. I gave you chocolate kisses, you give me such a bellyache. Take your time with me, love, wrap my head in cellophane. You're looking so delicious, it's just like a vet to my brain. To keep awake and to keep my demons all away, we play this stupid game and I feel the same. Get real close and for a moment it's just you I see. If I only knew what you stole from me, then I would have to choose. I just can't lose. And at the end, when we all say our final goodbyes, I couldn't bring myself to look you in the eyes. The night was young, but you and I would feel so old. Over and warm yourself, let's get out this cold. But you would just refuse, but I'd melt with you. Christmas time and coffee, bellyache. Take your time on me, love. Wrap my head in cellophane. You're looking so delicious. It's just like a bit to my
played it out very much, but probably one of the more recent ones that I finished. This is called Move. Absolutely, yeah, this has been fun. So again, my name is Daniel Rylander, and it's been awesome to sit here and play some songs with Ray Flanagan, and we're going to be playing a show May 9th. No, I'm sorry, December 9th.
May 9th, some early promo.
Yeah.